I have a lot of questions to ask him. How did they see things from the other side? Because after all these years, you know, you are not sure if what you remember, it's the real thing.
Very apprehensive, excited, and really interested to meet the guy who owned the camera and to find out who we were fighting against.
How are you doing?
Good.
Well, at least.
You should stop meeting like this. This is incredible.
This is incredible. I can't believe it. It's incredible. It really is.
Do you want your photos back?
Oh, yes, of course. No.
I've got them. I've brought them with me. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, you know, when I think I will not remember everything.
I think you'll be surprised. There you go.
Okay,
thank you. All yours.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Brilliant. This is Mount Challenger.
That's on Mount Challenger.
Yeah. Yeah. My soldier, wow. I was a kid, huh?
How old were you?
21.
21.
Yes.
I had my 21st birthday.
Yeah, I've been
up
told.
Up there, on Mount Kent.
Yeah, on Kent, your birthday party.
On the top, yeah. Wasn't much of a party.
Yeah.
What were you, a second lieutenant?
Second lieutenant. Actually, I was a cadet at the military academy.
So how long had you been in bulletin?
I was in the fourth year.
Fourth year.
And I supposed to be graduated on December. Right. But on April, we were graduated. And
best final exercise going, to come down and do a war. It's real.
Yes. And in a week I was here. Yeah. And I didn't remember any of these photographs. Anyone. Wow. This is...
Did you ever think about the cameras or the pictures? Or?
Yes.
What was it like? Because not personally, but the guys behind us were firing the LAN, anti-tank weapons, into your positions. What was that like?
It exploded very near of my head.
Yeah.
And I get,
Concussion.
Concussion, and I burned with a machine gun. And, you know, I thought my face was destroyed because I have a lot of blood.
Yeah.
And it was only a piece of... You know, of
like shrapnel or
metal from the bullet, the cover that was cut me in my lips, and it was full of. But I start doing like this. Okay, it's okay. Yeah.
Was any of them killed?
Oh, I don't remember exactly the number of wounded there were. But only two dead people that night.
Were you last man standing?
Excuse me.
Were you the last man?
Yes,
to leave the position?
I was the last.
When we finished and went through your positions, because we didn't have any clothing, we didn't have any rations, we were low on everything.
And you use ours.
We used yours. We used that Argentinian beef.
It was good.
And the orange powder.
Ah, yes.
And we found a couple of whiskey bottles in there.
Wow, yeah.
Saying that.
Of rations, they were.
Yeah, I stole these out of your ration pack, so I'm going to give you one back.
Wow!
There you go.
Thanks a lot. Okay.
I'll take it, your drink.
Wow.
Cheers.
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 Good whiskey.